Hello guys, I'm going to be teaching you how to make slime. So, what you're going to do is, I've already poured in my glue, so you're going to use glue. I'm just using my leftovers of what I have, I don't know what I'm saying. So, just try to pour all your leftovers. So, I'm trying to pour all my leftovers, glue that I made, my slime I mean. I have like four slime, no, I think I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. So. And yeah, so I'm just gonna pour the leftovers that I have. Because I still have some glue from last time that I made slime. Get out just a little bit. I guess I'll just do that. Okay, I'm just gonna do a little batch. So you're gonna pour in your glue. Sorry I'm taking so long. You're gonna pour in your glue, then you're gonna use shaving cream. Shake it up. Oh my god, bless me. Then you're just gonna put some shaving cream. I have a lot in here, it just seems like it doesn't want to come. Okay, there you go. Put a little bit of shaving cream, how much as you want. 1 second, I'm gonna go get something. I'm getting some mixed with. And you could put some colors in it, it's optional. Doesn't matter. Then afterwards, you're gonna need a contact lens solution. So I'm just getting this mixing utensil, something like that. Okay, so when it's like creamy, like that, this is the part where you're gonna get your solution. And just put a little bit at a time at the sides. And it will come together. See, it's coming together right now. So. Make sure to get every side. I'm gonna try to get every single side until like it's not sticking to the bowl. Until it's not sticking to the bowl, just keep adding. Oh wait, no, if it's not sticking to the bowl, get your hands and knead it. Hold on, I'm gonna knead it a little bit. So I'm gonna knead it. I'm kneading my slime right now. So, I need to knead my slime, because, or maybe I'm going to put some more contact lens solutions, so, and mine is not sticking to the bowl anymore, so, I'm going to put a little bit more. See, now it's not sticking to the bowl anymore. Then you're gonna get it in your hands. And if it feels sticky to you, if you really need to put a little bit more contact lens solution, just put it, just a little bit. And then you have your slime. This is a really good fluffy slime. It's really nice and cloudy. And you can make swirls with it, you could poke it, and you could make a bubbles with it. I'll show you how to do that later. solve worstest swirl ever. Wait, so I'm just gonna take the slime off my hands because every night there's slime on my hands. Like legit. And you could clean like your desk, or if there's like dust anywhere, it could clean it off. Because, yeah. So, that's how you make slime. I might make another one, like maybe in my next video. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed your slime. And I let me know if you like this video, and if people comment, why do you play with slime so much? It's because I just really like slime, and it's just fun for me to play with. And I got like 6 slimes over there. I drew my red one because it was like really watery and got old. It was from Valentine's Day. I was just poking my slime there. Watch this. I'm gonna make it crunch. Oh, that didn't work. Well, oh well. Oh well. So this is a really good slime. I'm not joking. So yeah. I'm just gonna put a little tiny bit of contact lens solution because it's like kind of sticky. Just a little bit, like so tiny. Okay, it's perfect. So, like, I love it so much. But if you need to add more shaving cream, that's good. You could add more shaving cream to it. I'm gonna add some more shaving cream. So if it's like sticky like this, watch. Like that. I just made it do that. It's not really sticky like that. Just add a pinch of shaving cream. It matters how big your slime is. It doesn't really matter, I don't know. Just don't put too much or else your slime would get hard and not even stretchy. So, and that's it for the video. My hand is getting tired. So, I'll see you guys maybe tomorrow. I don't know, I will upload sometime whenever I need or want. So if I don't post videos, I'm sorry. So yeah. I will actually post videos, so I'm not gonna ever quit posting videos. Maybe, but I don't know. So yeah. I might not be doing videos because I need to like do my work, and so I have really stuff to do, and yeah, well, not like I might always be busy. So see you guys, thanks for watching, and thanks for subscribe, please. I would love it so much. That would be like awesome if you subscribe. And my goal is to reach 100 subscribers, and if I do, I'm gonna do a surprise, and I'm gonna do whatever you guys want. So, yeah, I guess. Bye.